playing some Sims. Now, Eden's Daily Dancing Life has been asking for this, so I am making it. So all my Sims are happy right now. And in this video, I'm going to try and get me. So that's me there. My husband. And there's my husband. He's called Mike. And then I've got a little child there. And I'm ready to have a baby. But I need to get married. So in this video, I'm going to get married. And then soon after, I need three of these yellow things. So three of them yellow diamonds to get a baby. Which I'm super excited about. But first, I need to get married. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go check on my other siblings and just make sure. Yeah, they're all fine. So I'm going to bring them all over to my house and just get them all untested. So they're all fine. And I didn't actually go and do this in the game, just did it by itself, which is quite cool. But she's done, he's done. And then these guys have done, and then my husband's just cleaning the pool, which is good. So I can invite none of these are people I also want to my wedding. So guys, I'm super excited about this. Oh my god. Right, so he's getting the pool ready. And I think I'm gonna have it like here, so it's in the shade kind of thing. So I need to get my child. So you need to get dressed in your fancy outfit. So I'm just going to let it look for a minute. Here we go. There, I'm going to go outfits, and I'm going to get into that because it's super cute. Is there any fancy hair that you put on? No, that's probably the cutest one I've ever. So this is that. And then I'm going to get into my wedding club, because in this is actually wedding clothes, which I'm quite cool about, which is quite cool. So I'm going to get into my wedding clothes, and then when my husband's finished the pool, he's going to, yeah, I got that for Christmas, but I never wore it. So I've picked this one, because it's kind of like rose gold, and it's really cute. It doesn't really matter. No, I'll keep my earrings on. I want my earrings. Maybe if I put the outfit back on, okay. So that's my sim, ready to get married. I just need my husband and invite everyone over, and then we're ready. So, yeah, my clothes are in the pool. So, I'm going to get into getting the clothes. Super easy. I mean, he's got to look for a pink t-shirt on. I mean, why not? actually, I'm going to see what that's shrink. So, I think blue is probably best. Yeah, I don't really like, I'm not a fan of this one. But I'm really good fan of the blue one, so that's cute. Wait, let me just... No, it's better in the blue. Okay, so we're going to put them in the blue. It doesn't need any changes or nothing. So, we are officially ready to get married. So, my child has obviously got to be there. And what I need to do, I only have 100 monies, which is sad. So we'll get my sister over this way, these two over, you two. Oh no! Right, so I'm going to get you in charge. And send you over. Okay. Right, so everyone's here that I want to invite. And we're gonna do it over here, so me and Mike are ready. So you stand there. That leads us to the gate. Hey guys. It might be me marrying him. Or it's him marrying me. Because I always get mixed up, and it's always me proposing the ring and actually getting married. Which is so I'm gonna get my child. Another child. She's gonna come stand next to her mother. Wait, you guys get the party? No, we're just getting married now. and they only invite my sister over. Oi, oi me, get out. Come on. Come on, come on. Yeah, my dog's here, that's cool. Yeah, I have a little dog.
Ah, the hammy new.
Yeah, her happiness is up. Okay, that's surprising. But I'm supposed to be something else. Right, sister. Daughter. Come stand next to your mother, please. Sister's here. So you're there. Stand there. You're there. She's next to you. Oh, she's what? Real. She's good. She's good at all. I'm just gonna go straight forward and stand next to your dad.
Glass.
Cool. And we'll get Timmy. Let's go there. Perfect. Right. So everyone's ready. They're all coming over. I'm just gonna make sure everyone here. Start moving now. Stay in your places. One more person. Oh, two more person. You stand there. Wait. Oi. You're my sister. Why are you running away? Okay, so. Don't. Come on! Just stand, please. So, should we propose, guys? Let's propose. So, you have to have if you do the Nanny Knows Best challenge to get your first baby daughter, which I got, you would have already got the white gold ring. But if you're getting married again, or something, so if you get another person married, then you have to go for the eternity ring. So let's do it, guys. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1. Look. Wait, yeah. It's happening, guys. It's happening. Yay! Oh, come on! I got ripped off, guys. You have to get married, and then it's another 10. So, that was... Well, at least we're engaged. Can we? No. Right. Bye. That's all you were here for. Bye. Right, that was... So guys, I think that's going to be it for this video. So it was just short and I got ripped off getting married. Can't believe it. I really didn't know that. I forgot about that. So, no, I need your outfit. I need you. And you're going to wear that. That's fine. And you need to change your hair. Good. Your earrings in. And that's it for this video. Make sure you click like, subscribe and comment. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!